It's working, okay. But I didn't say what I was gonna say. Good evening, everybody. Welcome back for round two if you're with us last night. This is our second and third grade Christmas performance. If you were here, I agree. And you don't remember, Dr. Wes Rainer, Executive Director of STARS, and happy you can be here. As I said last night, I'll try not to repeat everything I said, but it is nice to have everybody back for our Christmas show. Missed it a lot last year, so it's great to have everybody back. So sit back and enjoy this. Before we get started, I do want to say a thank you to, first off, all of the students, because they've worked hard, and then you guys, if you've done this two nights in a row, and if you have to do it three nights in a row, really thank you. And then if you have to do it four nights in a row, really thank you, because that's a lot of nights. Congratulations to you, but also to the teachers, especially the art staff, because they've been over here every day, and they've been over here every night, and they open it, they close it, they set it up, they get them all ready to do a great job. So a big hand just for all of them, because they've done a really good job. And the only housekeeping I have is second grade will dismiss from the stage at the conclusion of the show, and third grade will dismiss from the lobby. As I said, tomorrow night's show is an orchestra chorus, and Thursday is the Grinch, so hopefully we'll see you there. If not, enjoy this show, and have a great evening.
Sing in the dark of December.
Thank you.
Snowflake by Stella Green.
now, Jay, going to go out and play.
Now I'm never going to stop going to go out and hop.
Only if I had a cat. Oh no, I forgot my hat.
Oh no, where does my hat go?
Oh, it might be in the snow.
Fire will keep me warm. Oh no, it's turning to pour.
Like little raindrops from the sky.
Oh my, it stopped. I wish to set the next day of Santa Claus.
Ho, ho, ho. Thank you.
I see all for my dear people of kids.
With a coat like his, for I have fur boots and a brown fur rat.
And brown fur knickers and a big fur cap. I have a fair enough rough to cover my jaw.
And brown fur mittens on my big brown paws with big brown fur down up to my head. I'll sleep the winter in my big cold bed. Thank you.
Jack the Snowball had a dad and he melted. A blizzard blew and Jack rode away.
The next day he got bigger and bigger.
Gosh, he wasn't able to move.
Later the sun came out and he had to do something.
Exit, he saw a sign that said exit. He had to follow that storm. The wind blew him towards the storm.
Thank you.
Dragon Smoke by Lillian Moore.
Breathe and blow white clouds with every puff. It's cold today, cold enough to see your breath. Huff, breathe Dragon Smoke today.
Thank you.
Jingle by Caden Lopez.
Enjoying some hot chocolate inside of my house. Neighbors giving presents to friends.
Golly, I love this month. It's so fun. Loving my presents I got from my friends. Even my friends are enjoying them too. Thank you.
Yeah. was that funny that's happened on the Polar Express?
When we get there, we'll see.
Yeah!
We'll arrive
quickly.
Going away.
It's a choo-choo with a stunning view that rivals all of us, but you won't ever see it advertised. It's a simple fact, we stay on track, though sometimes we digress, but that can only happen on the Polar Express. That's the sound of her breathing. And let's eat. With a little luck, we'll be on time. Cause that's the way things happen on the Polar Express. Lights are gleaming far across the snow. You're not dreaming. May I present the North Pole! If it's penguins you expect of you, you surely haven't yet. They all live down at the other end. With a little luck, we'll be on time. There's no need to stress, because that's the way things happen on the Polar Express. That's the sound of the singing. I'll check my manifest.
In a village, though.
He will not see me stopping here.
To watch his woods, we must build for snow.
I heard a horse missing, he's cleared.
To stop without a farmhouse near.
In the woods and frozen lake.
The darkest evening of the year.
He gives his harness bulgy shape.
To ask if there is some mistake.
Only the sound of sweat.
Of easy wind and downy pipes.
The woods are lovely, dark, and deep.
And miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep.
Snowball by Shel Duffin.
I made a snowball as perfect as for me.
I thought I could keep it as a pet.
And let it sleep with me.
I made it for pajamas.
And a pillow head.
No, and a pillow for its head.
Then last night it ran away, but first it wet the bed.
I'm thankful by Jack Corlett. I'm thankful for my baseball bat, I cracked it yesterday. I'm thankful for my checkers that I haven't learned to play.
I'm thankful for my mittens, I lost one in the snow. I'm thankful for my hamster, I lost it a month ago.
I'm thankful for my baseball, my basketball, it sprung another week.
I'm thankful for my parakeet, it bit me twice last week.
I'm thankful for my baseball, that's
bicycle, I crashed into a tree. I'm thankful for my roller skates, I fell and scraped my knee.
Winter by Barbara Fans.
When people find south and the sky is blue, my dears.
Close your eyes and lift your nose, listen with your careful ears.
Feel the winter coming on, hear it in the crackling trees.
The crisping, quivering wind sharply snapping at the leaves.
Thank you.
Thank you.
what's my life?
Radiant and beautiful.
Snowing all around.
Terrific could it be?
Thank you.
The day before Christmas, we have been helping with the cake.
And looking out the pan.
Wrapping up the packages.
As neatly as we can.
And hung our stockings up.
Inside the open grate, and now there's nothing more to do
except to wait.
Thank you.
Winter snow falling from the sky.
Ornament on the Christmas tree.
No one can stop Santa from delivering presents.
Nor can stormy friends are far away.
Entering the mass of Santa Claus.
Reindeer running in the forest.
Little Tim loves Christmas.
Actual time you spend with your family.
Never like the dark ages, this world is bright.
Dare to get coal from the magic man himself.
Thank you.
Ornament by John David Yoder
and Boston Palin.
Oh, how the joy it brings to me, right there on the Christmas tree.
For better good you shall bring,
as my shaky jingles ring.
Meant for my family, you are a star.
Celebrating happiness for you and far.
Now you should be happy, for you will run and play. To all who need it, have a good day!
Wonderland by Aslan O'Mahony.
Walking in the cold snow breeze on a starry night, what a sight. Now I'm a little tired, but I'm not going to stop. Daring through the snow to return this gift. Enter the north as it's snowing.
Rolling in the snow,
listening to carols far away.
As I go, I see a polar bear.
My sky's so bright.
Down the moon goes, I'm here and I'm bright.
Thank you.
Snow by Claire Carlisle and Lacey Roberts. Sharing gifts with friends and family never gives a bound.
Overnight the snow will fall when Santa comes around.
Thank you.
Thank you.